Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. By the title, you all know today we're going to be discovering some beautiful makeup products done under rupees 1000. Not everyone is ready to spend 1000 rupees, so I have done a video where I talked about much affordable makeup products under rupees 500. So do check out that video after watching this interesting one. And without making this intro any longer, let's get started. Starting this video with a product which is very close to my heart and something which I have repurchased again and again, and I think this is my fourth dupe technically, is the Nykaa Skin Shield Anti-Pollution Foundation. If you haven't tried this foundation, if you haven't given a thought to this foundation, then this is the time. Get it, grab it, you are going to love it. This is the foundation which is all skin type, and if you're a combination to oily skin, do not hesitate. I'm a combination to oily skin. I'm wearing this foundation today and it sits beautifully onto the skin. The best part about this foundation is this foundation can give you no makeup and full on makeup look. But I would say do not expect a coverage like Huda Beauty foundation. It is going to give you medium to a minimal full coverage base, wherein when you lay on your other products just like me, it just looks complete. The foundation is super light. A little product goes a long way. You have beautiful shades to choose from, and a lot of shades can cater a lot of Indian skin tone. And one more thing quickly, I would like to mention one shade I do feel can cater 2 to 3 different skin tone. So go to the store, match yourself and grab a shade for yourself. And the wholesome foundation itself can give you a nice flawless base which stays easily up to 7 to 8 hours. Something which will not budge during the day, which will not flake during the day, and which will not enhance the texture of your skin. So if you are someone who's into her aging as well, have a mature skin, you can definitely give a try to this foundation. So this is a beautiful foundation with beautiful shade family, and it gets a little heavy on the pocket, so get it in a good discount. But it is priced at 800 or 875 rupees. I myself always grab this foundation in a good discount. So beautiful foundation which is well done for all Indian skin tone and for Indian weather. So another beautiful foundation which I have it for you, and this is a foundation which can give you medium to full coverage, and this foundation again gives you 23 shades to choose from, is the PAC Studio HD Liquid Foundation. I've done a complete dedicated review on all of the products I'm going to show you today in some of the other video, but this foundation, this is something new by PAC. So they revamped the old PAC Studio HD Liquid Foundation which they already had with the whole packaging, and I do feel there is a little bit of difference in the formula as well and the shade family. So 23 shades will cater 98% of the Indian skin tone. I really want to leave the 2% because kabhi kabhi aisa hota hai ki aapko apna shade match nahi milta. So 23 shades, I do feel a lot of you will get your shade. Now talking about the foundation, the formula is not super thick, not super thin, it blends seamlessly into the skin. A little product goes a long way. You will have a nice perfected base going on. This foundation stays easily up to 9 to 10 hours without budging. Yes, if you are a combination of oily skin, you have to go in with a powder touch up after 6 hours of application. This is what I have felt with the foundation whenever I have used this. Now the shade I am holding is a 3.0, a perfect match to my skin tone. Now it was very difficult to pick a shade from PAC because the swatches are not the best, but I went ahead and bought 3.0. so earlier in the same foundation with the older packaging I was using 4.0. so the shades have definitely changed. So do not buy ye soch kar ki okay earlier I was using 4, this time also it's 4. No, you may just go wrong with the shade. So do see the swatches really well. Check out my dedicated video on this foundation, you'll get a lot of help there. Now the finish of the foundation, as I already mentioned, is smooth, it's airbrush, it just gives you that perfect base, and you will definitely get a compliment, okay, what are you wearing, because it gives you that nice airbrush finish. So if you are looking for a foundation which is under rupees 1000, which can give you a luxury foundation look or a base, then PAC it is. So PAC has done a beautiful job and got us a foundation which is under rupees 1000, which can give you everything, then why not? So yes, that is a beautiful foundation which you must try. Moving on to another interesting product and something which you must have, Everyone should own a powder foundation, and today I have this one by L'Oreal Infallible 24-hour fresh wear powder foundation. OMG product hai ye. I'm in the shade golden beige. Now one quick tip, do not apply your powder foundation, any powder foundation, on a silicone based primer. The powder will not stick to your face. Apply a creme based primer to have a better application of this product. Now talking about this product, this can set your face, fix your face, and can be used as powder foundation. So not every day we want to wear a liquid foundation, we want to have a nice subtle base going on. There this powder comes really handy. This product you can just drop in your bag, carry it all over, you can do a quick fix, quick set, and there you have it. So this powder is richly pigmented, so whichever shade you pick up, you will have a pigment onto the skin. So one shade can complement 3 to 4 Indian skin tone. Powders mein shades kam bhi ho to chal jata hai, because you will be laying down your blush, your bronzer, and everything mingles well to your skin. So yes, this is something which I highly recommend by L'Oreal, and something which everyone should own in a powder format, a foundation which can be used by all skin type. This particularly, this one, all skin type, all weather, and something which will give you a beautiful base, not a full coverage, but definitely a beautiful base, wherein if you're going to office, your college, and you want to just have a nice subtle base going on for the day, this product it is. This is priced as 1099. You get it in a good discount. I myself grabbed it for 650 rupees in some Nykaa sale. So yes, why not grab something like this in a good sale and save some money. So this video cannot go without a blush, and there I have another beautiful blush which you should get it if you are a blush lover. Even if you are not a blush lover, get this shade and this formula. This will just make your day. Today I'm wearing it onto my cheek. I was wearing a more of a subtle makeup today, and this blush really complements my no makeup makeup look. Is this PAC Spotlight blush in the shade Leading Lady. Now if you haven't tried the blushes by PAC Cosmetics, the Spotlight ones, get them, you are just gonna love it. Now the shade which you see is Leading Lady. It's very subtle, but just do not feel okay, it's bahut subtle hai, it will not show up under the skin. It shows up under my skin. I'm wearing it today. So you can build up this blush. This is very fine blush, not shimmery, not chunky. It's a matte blush, but it does not look dry onto the skin, and it stays all day long. It does not intensify as well, so whatever shade you put, it just looks beautiful, it just stays on. Now in summer weathers also, this blush just sits beautiful. In winters also, I was using this blush a lot, and this used to stay all day long. So the longevity on the blush is supreme. The pigmentation is nice. You can blend the product, you can build the product, and you have a nice airbrush blush going on. So if you haven't tried the PAC Cosmetics Spotlight blushes, then you must, because they are priced at around 800 and you can get them for 650 to 695 rupees in a good discount. So PAC generally zyada discount deta nahi hai, jab bhi de ye apne wish list mein rakh lo. Agar aapko chahiye ek acha pyara sa blush, then why not this one. This is a beautiful done by PAC Cosmetics. Now quickly moving on to some beautiful highlighter. So I have two highlighters for today. So first up, let me talk about an Indian brand, and this product you will get only onto their website is Verified. The Verified Golden Hour Glow Highlighter in the shade Citrine. Today I'm wearing it onto my high points of the face. Now if you are someone looking for a luxury highlighter in an affordable category under rupees 1000, then Verified it is. Now Verified has beautiful products, but I really have to suggest you something under rupees 1000 at a first go. And if you are someone who wants to own a beautiful highlighter, then this is it. Because highlighter is something which I do feel lot of brand does, but not everyone nails it. Verified has nailed it, because it's not chunky, it's not shimmery, it's finely milled, pressed hard onto the pan. And rightly, you pick up from the brush, you put it onto your skin, it does not look patchy, it does not look streaky, it just blends into your skin. That's just the way I'm wearing it today. So yes, that is what I look into a highlighter, and this one can give you so. This can give you a subtle highlight, this can give you intense highlight if you build it through. So a beautiful product, a beautiful highlighter which you must grab it in a good discount, because this is priced at 800 or 850 rupees. And Verified comes out with very interesting sale offers. Us samay zarur lena ye, because if you are a highlighter junkie, if you love wearing highlighters, then this is something which you would not like to miss. And another highlighter which I highly recommend you to buy, and since it is available on Nykaa, the ColourPop Super Shock highlighters, OMG highlighters hain ye. Matlab, I just can't talk enough about them. They are like the best creation by ColourPop. If you are someone who wants to have that nice cream finish, you know, subtle to intense highlighter, then you must try this one. This is the highlighter of my life, I would say. I don't know for how long I've been wearing Super Shock highlighters from the time they were launched. I've been wearing them from that time, and I have so many shades. So yes, if you haven't tried something like this, a different formula altogether which can give you a skin finish highlighter, you can wear this highlighter with and without makeup by itself. Put it onto your eyes, put it onto your high points of the face, under your foundation, on top of your foundation. This highlighter can be worn in so many different ways. You can put it onto your collarbone, and it is not powdery. That's the best part about it. It's not in a powder format. It's more of a skin finish format. You can see it's like a skin finish highlighter which can give you that glow like a goddess. So if you haven't tried the Super Shock highlighter, then you must, because they are also priced at 850 rupees on Nykaa. And I don't know what best discount you can get here, but if you can, then why not this one? And even if you want to just buy something from ColourPop which will definitely work onto you and you will not regret buying that product, then this is the one. Because I've done a complete dedicated video about the ColourPop products, the recommendation, what you can buy from Nykaa and what you can skip. Check out that video. But this is definitely something which I highly recommend everyone to try. And under rupees 1000 mein to ye bahut hi acha product hai. Quickly moving into this video, another beautiful bronzer, another beautiful product which I highly recommend and something which I use a lot, and today also I have it onto my skin, is the LA Girl Back to the Beach Matte Bronzer. You have two shades only to choose here. This is the lightest, there's another deeper shade. Now this one shade can complement a lot of Indian skin tone. I have done a dedicated mini review on this bronzer. Now talking about this bronzer itself, it is priced at 1050 rupees, but I myself got it for flat 50% off. Flat 50, did you just hear me saying that? So you can also get this product in a good discount. Now talking about the formula, it's super buttery, fine product hai, bahut hi acche se pressed hai, and I really like these lines which you see here. They really allow my brush to pick up the product evenly and place it onto the skin, blend seamlessly into the skin, does not look harsh. It has a very nice airbrush soft touch to it. It does not look chunky, it does not look patchy onto the skin, it does not look harsh onto the skin. So beautiful bronzer which I highly recommend to all of you if you are looking for a beautiful bronzer and you can spend a little more than your 500-600 rupees, then definitely grab this one. This is like high quality bronzer and you get a lot of bronzer here. Definitely put in your money in a good bronzer. Just don't buy any vague bronzers, because sometimes if the bronzer ka undertone is not right, that one bronzer can go a little harsh for you, and that one bronzer cannot be a bronzer, rather it becomes a contour shade for you. So always pick out a perfect right bronzer. Just do not buy a bronzer randomly. So yes, this is a beautiful bronzer which works completely like a bronzer, and it will complement a lot of Indian skin tone. So after discovering some beautiful face products, I thought why not show you some eye products as well. So I have only two eye products to recommend you under rupees 1000, wherein I do feel ki even if you buy them for full price, you will not regret buying them, and these products will last you the longest. First up, I have this beautiful creation by Nykaa, the Glamour Eye Pencils. I have in the shade Jade. I've already swatched it. I'll give you a live demo, why not? So this is how it is. So my whole hand has become now green. Now this is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful formula. It is buttery. It is one swipe application. You can put it onto your waterline, lower lash line, upper lids, and you have the perfect liner going on. It is not budge, it is not smudge, it stays all day long. Whenever I have put this kajal onto my lid and did a smoky eye, always I've got compliments, and people tend to ask which is that pencil which you're using, because lot of brands are doing this, but not everyone has nailed the formula. Here Nykaa has definitely nailed the formula. So it is transfer proof, budge smudge proof, budge proof, and It is a one swipe application product and highly pigmented and creamy, and you have beautiful shades to choose here. So if you haven't tried this one, then you must, because these are priced at 850 rupees or so, and you can get it in a good discount on Nykaa. So you get these combos as well. So I myself will be grabbing two more shades. I've already put it in my wish list. Whenever I see a good discount, I will definitely grab it. But this is something which I highly recommend. If you are someone who just wants to do quick eyes, this is the product for you. And a beautiful mascara by L'Oreal, which you must try, is the L'Oreal Paris Air Volume Easy Waterproof Mega Mascara. Today also, I'm wearing this mascara. Most of the time, this is the mascara which I wear. Currently, this is out of stock, but whenever it is in stock, get it, grab it, you're gonna love it. This is a beautiful mascara done by L'Oreal, which can give you voluminizing, lengthening, as well as curling. It has a very nice wand, very heavy brushes, like very closed bristles are there. It is a heavy wand, it's thick, it gives you that volume. It does not get crumply, it does not get heavy onto the lashes. And during the day, it does not even fall onto your face. So yes, a beautiful mascara which I discovered. I loved it. This is my second I'm using. I will be repurchasing it again, because this is something which every girl needs who does not want to wear falsies. So you haven't seen me wearing falsies. I do wear good mascara, and this is that good mascara, which I highly recommend, because this is priced as 999. You can get it at a discount for 750. So yes, if you are someone who's looking out for a good mascara, then that is the one for you. And lastly, I really wanted to show you some makeup only, but I thought why not show you a fragrance, which is under rupees 1000, and you get so many variants to choose. This is the perfume by Zara, the Orchid Bloom 01. You can see I loved this fragrance. This is one of the inexpensive scents I have into my vanity, and I must tell you, whenever you wear this, you're just going to love yourself. People around you are going to love you because you're smelling the best. This is something which will just makes everyone feel fresh with yourself. Yes, it is a perfume which just makes everyone feel fresh. Even if a dull soul is around you, that person will also start feeling fresh. So this is a perfume which is made for people, for everyone, I would say. It's not person-centric. It's not for only for strong people or for very calm people. No, this perfume can be worn by every single one of you. It's not a unisex perfume. It is a woman perfume only. So if you're looking out for an affordable perfume, a good gifting option to your girlfriend, wife, your sister, anyone, woman, get this one. This is available only on Zara.com, but this is a beautiful perfume which I really want to talk to you, and which falls under rupees 1000. So yes, something well discovered. I myself will be getting more from them. And there you discovered some beautiful, interesting products done under rupees 1000. Everything will be linked and listed in my description. If you want to grab a product for yourself, if you really loved watching today's video, consider giving a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and follow me on my Instagram @bronzinggeek5. I will see you in another interesting video. Till then, you take care and ta-da!